All right, as promised, to hockey now. We've seen Connor McDavid at rookie camp, at inter-squad games. Now we get to see how the first overall pick stacks up against some real competition.
Yes,
in preseason action.
Why not a Battle of Alberta to kick things off?
Best way to do it.
So both teams splitting their squads on this evening. McDavid in Edmonton playing alongside Taylor Hall and Teddy Purcell. Could that be a sign of things to come? There is the one, the only McDavid mania himself, making his debut for the Oil. In the third period, though, the Oil down 2-1 on the power play. McDavid puts it ahead for Leon Draisaitl, who doesn't make a mistake about it. That ties the game at 2. McDavid would go on to add another assist in the frame. He was named the game's first star. The Oilers double up on the Flames, 4-2. So, in his first official game as a professional, Connor McDavid had 26 shifts, logging just under 21 minutes of time on the ice. He finished with 2 assists and was 9-14 on faceoffs. Hey, Connor, how about your first game as a member of the Oilers?
Exciting. I keep saying, although it's not your first game, it's still similar. And it was pretty special. I remember my first OHL game. I think that's the most nervous I've ever been for a game. And I wasn't quite on that level tonight, but I was certainly right there. So it was an exciting night.
I thought he looked dangerous. I thought he had the puck. He played well on both sides of it. Had a couple of good scoring chances. Got what we expected, I think, for day one.